The start of the Boxing Day Test match between South Africa and England was delayed after photographer Christiaan Kotze got injured in front of the